Hello everybody, welcome back to my Final Fantasy VII first playthrough. Last time, I believe I started Disc 2. Yeah, I started Disc 2, and I played up to past where you have to climb the snowy mountains and snowboard down the hill and go through the ice caves and defeat that two-headed dragon. And now we caught up with Sephiroth and had to fight Jenova Death, and now we're here. So from what I understand, Sephiroth is kind of like Darkseid in that he is, where you actually see him is not where he actually is, but like his real body is somewhere else or something like that. And every Sephiroth we've run into so far has not been the real Sephiroth or something. I'm not sure. I'm sure.